In this video, we have to find the value of cos 3x by cos x minus sin 3x by sin x. So we have cos 3x by cos x minus sin 3x by sin x. And now cos x times sin x, it will be LCM, and here we will get cos 3x times sin x minus sin 3x times cos x. And it is sin x times cos 3x minus cos x times sin 3x by and cos x times sin x, it is sin x times cos x. And here if we multiply with 2 and divide with 2, then sin A cos B minus cos A sin B, it is equal to sin A minus B, and 2 sin A cos A, it is equal to sin 2A. So this will be sin x minus 3x by and 2 sin x cos x, it will be sin 2 times x by 2. And it is sin minus 2x by sin 2x by 2. And sin minus theta, it is equal to minus sin theta. So it will be minus sin 2x by sin 2x by 2. And it is minus 2 times sin 2x by sin 2x. And sin 2x will get cancelled. So it is equal to minus 2. And the second method, we have cos 3x by cos x minus sin 3x by sin x. So we can simply take x is equal to any angle theta such that cos theta and sin theta, they are not equal to 0. So we can take x is equal to 30 degree, then cos x, it will be equal to cos 30 degree, that will be a square root of 3 by 2, and sin x, it will be equal to sin 30 degree, that will be 1 by 2, and cos 3x, it will be cos 90 degree, that will be 0, and sine 3x, it will be equal to sine 90 degree, that will be 1. So cos 3x, it is 0, by cos x is a square root of 3 by 2 minus sin 3x is 1 by sin x is 1 by 2, and it is 0 minus 2, that will be minus 2. So option D is correct.